Sometimes, dearly beloved, we don't know exactly what to do or how to do things in our lives. But look what the Word of God says to us in Romans 8:26. Likewise, the Spirit also helpeth our infirmities. The Spirit helps you and I. That's why the Spirit of God is so necessary for the born-again believer to be filled with the Spirit of God. For the Word says that it helps our infirmities. In other words, it helps us in our times of weakness. Sometimes in life, we run into situations that we sometimes do not understand. Sometimes we're in areas of our lives. We have grown to come to a place of not fully understanding what we are going through at that very moment. Well, it is the Spirit of God that helps us, that quiets our spirit so that we are able to hear what He is saying to us. The Word tells us to be still and to know that He is God. And dearly beloved, I believe that's one of the purpose of the Holy Spirit, in order to strengthen us, in order to guide us as well as protect us. But at the same times, in the midst of our infirmities, there's the Holy Spirit of God calming us, keeping us, and directing every one of our steps. So, dearly beloved, we are indebted to God Almighty, but we are indebted through the fact that He has invested His Holy Spirit in the life of a believer. God bless you and keep you this day, and be a blessing to someone else today.